Nope. I have to go to the dentist at 10. That's basically all I have.
I got kicked. Except oh, boys, we got ourselves a hockey game.
Is it Van against Calg? Who know who's Shia Sound on?
Edmonton.
Edmonton. Fuck. I'm beginning to wonder if this isn't meant to be.
I'm at the loading screen right now.
Sorry, I was taking a piss. I'm leaving now.
I heard that. Still in a loading screen.
Really?
Restart my COD. Thank God I restarted it and didn't delete it. Done that before. Oh my God, Edmonton is putting in. Oh, an error has occurred in the following application.
Oh my goodness. Thanks for coming to Ottawa, by the way, with me, boys. FYI. Means a lot. I have no clue. How do I check? Can you not see? You're not able to. Oh, okay. You're not able to check mine? Oh, I can't check yours now. I'm at. Where is my total time? Honestly, man, I have no fucking clue if I'm just blind or I can't find it. Yeah, I'm at stats. Oh shit, okay. I'm at a day 18 hours. 26 minutes. Oh, yeah. What are you at? 2 days? I mean, it's 48 hours. If you do the math, like, it's like an hour a day. Like a little bit more than an hour a day, probably. A bit less, maybe. Maybe a little bit less than an hour a day. Exactly. Like you'll go a few days without playing, but then you get just a shift in. Oh no. Sorry, wait. Oh. No, I think. 13 hours. No. I was looking at the wrong thing. In all, I'm 2 days, 3 hours, 28 minutes, 51 seconds. In solo, I'm 10 hours. In duos, I'm 13, and then in quads, I'm a day and 3 hours. Yeah, it's a shift and a half. Man, honestly, I'm really upset that you showed me the stats. I never even really took the time to take a look at it. Man, I'm at 0.31. That's pathetic. My kill death is 0.39. That's fucking it. Because you'll get some more than one kill a game, right?
My PlayStation just did a complete
Oh,
restart.
because you can, because if you get knocked down, maybe does that count as a death or maybe?
You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was like, my it doesn't says it's muted.
Man, that's pathetic. I keep playing. I know. No question about it. We won all the time. We were talking about, like, we want to beat 4 minutes. Depending on the map, like, if it was fucking that winter map, we won every time.
What the fuck
Yeah.
is going on? No, it's just the loading screen. It's like saying press X to join. Like, I've accepted both your party invitations. I can't even get past the screen. Yeah, I'm. No, it's Call of Duty. Like, it's stuck on the screen, which just shows, like, fucking graphics. I'm gonna call it boys, I guess.
Yeah.
I'll see you later.
See ya. going to two. They actually play Washington both times, funny enough. Yeah, it should be good. I actually haven't bought them yet, but I think, like, especially if you buy them last minute from a third party, which I doubt I'll do. I think I'll just buy them flat out. But if you buy them third party, I think you can get them for like 18 bucks each. But if you buy them legit, like on Capital Master or oh, not Capital Master, Ticketmaster, I think 30 bucks is the cheapest you'll find. 35 maybe. Oh yeah. How much do they cost? For shit tickets or? That's pretty expensive. Oh, I bet you just a fucking arm and a leg, eh? Have you been to any Canucks games? You and who are going? Oh, nice. He's a good guy. It's too bad that. Did you kill him, Watts? Oh, nice. I didn't even notice. Did he have anything on him? What was it? Definitely moves fast. I'm down to head up. Exactly. You can't get behind the eight ball. Some guy just got. Oh no. Had a triple kill though. Oh my god, I know. It's probably like triple the speed. I'm down too. I think we're enough into the circle now.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Someone in an ATV. As you likely know. Okay. I have a GKS. Do I like my gun? No. Is it the best I'll find? Potentially.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Should we collapse here? That's so true, eh? Oh. See, like, when that helicopter got shot down, did you see anyone jump out? Yeah. There's a guy crossing the road. He's going into the buildings here. Yeah. I know. This is mayhem. That's a nice hop. Oh fuck no. I'm a pussy swimmer. I just found an MX-9 operator. Okay, come. Oh, fuck me. Oh no, I'm getting shot at. Fuck, I'm down. Fuck me. He's behind me. He's like right at me. If you know where I am. That quick collapse, man, it comes.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Supply drop inbound. Thank you.
Just own people's shit. Oh man, I was fucking sidetracked. I didn't notice that there's only fucking 12 guys left.
Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Holy shit. Let's go.
Sit-rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get
Holy
to safety.
Fuck. Yes. Yes. Yeah, exactly. Just fucking push him back. Yes. Yes. Good call. This is fucking D-Day, baby. Right on the beach. You got it. You got a fire, fucking fire kill. Unreal.
Be advised.
Looks like there was a drop box or whatever, a supply drop in the ocean. No, it's not in the ocean. Did you find anything sick?
Collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Should you just set up the barricade there? Oh no, I guess it's gonna collapse. Yeah. Holy shit. Yes. You see him? There's one or two guys there.
Major instability detected. Safe zone evac orders are in effect.
Yeah, that fucking blows, man.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh shit. You and one left. Yeah. Let's go! You're a sick. You're a sicko! Let's fucking go! Oh! Water! Really? You better believe I'm sending that to the boys, because they just missed it. They just left the broadcast. I won't take any. I'm not taking any fucking credit for it, but still. I'm down for one more. How many kills did you get? That was fucking clutch, Watcher. Fuck. Oh my, the barricade just finished it off for you. It's all Watcher. I died pretty early on. Yeah. Fucking dub, that's all that counts. It's a lot faster. It's a lot less camping. Blackout. Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Mission clock is running.
I gotta go good old fashioned. We did it. Is that not what we did last time? No, we did fracking tower. Let's go fracking. Stick with it.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Why didn't you want to go, Chan? Oh.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
But still dominating is fun. Oh fuck. Shit. Oh boy, I'm dead. Damn it. Just got shot at and got killed and now I'm dead. Fuck. Damn it. Oh yeah. I think he had the exact same error as I had though. I don't know what the hell is going on there. Tomorrow for the first time in like 5 years. I'm gonna be fucking like, I know for a fact I have so many cavities. Yeah, it's true. I just hate like some guy with like tools going into my fucking mouth and just like going to town on my teeth. Like, I just don't like it. I have like a family of dentists, so I figured I'm in town for 2 weeks. I have time to go see someone in my family. Yeah. I'm not afraid to say it because it's not like it matters, but like I'm able to get like if I need anything like crazy, like a root canal, say, I'm able to claim it as 80% off instead of 50% off what I'd usually get. I only get like my dental insurance only allows for 50% off major surgeries, which that would include like a root canal. So they can just put it down as like maintenance. Yeah, more expensive, but just like maintenance. And I don't know, they're able to. So I still get 80% off. Oh fuck, I didn't put anything down. Good old fashioned. What's that?
Relocation to indicated safe zone.
Oh fuck, I'm an idiot. I do that sometimes. I go to the fucking watchtower just by accident. In the big house? Okay. Fuck. I do not feel safe. Oh man. I just need a fucking gun is what I need. Okay. I just found a tactical MOG. You have two kills. Where are you? I'm gonna come to you. There's people up there. Oh, he fucking killed me. He ran me over with the ATV, but I killed him too.
Supply
Can you
drop
get to
incoming.
me? Oh my god. That was unbelievable. I killed him and then he fucking hit me. I think so, yeah. Wait, no, I don't think I got it. I don't know if I got a kill or not. I have a kill, not a cleanup, so I don't know if he died. I don't think he's dead, but he's not around. That's huge.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Thank you, sir. Oh, okay. We're sitting okay, I think. Thus far. As am I. I only have a fucking shotgun, but. Should we take a look around? Yeah. Yeah. No, you're right. I don't have a specific spot in mind in terms of a decent building, but. Check this one out. Ooh, no, never mind. Yeah, this one's good. This one's good. Yeah. Yeah, a better gun would be. But either one. Oh, you have a better gun than that? Feel free to give me what you have, though.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I have one first aid and one medical kit. Do you need some? Oh, fucking right. What do you need? I need 45. I have 9 if you need it. Oh my god.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Do you have any defense, like a barricade or anything like that, or like a anything like that?
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh, call. Supply drop. Nice. What's that? There's a guy here. In the ATV. What? No, I don't. Oh, I see him. Yeah. Got him. I think so. Yeah, he did. That? Yeah, he's fully dead. Why is that? Oh yeah.
Be advised. Yeah. Relocate to safe zone.
go up this hill, do we dare? Get to safety. Yeah. Okay, there's a sub. Okay. Oh fuck. I don't see him. Oh, I see a guy. No kidding. There's a lot of people. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm dead. Fuck, sir. I missed him. Damn it. The most uneasy feeling. Yeah, same. Yeah, later. looks like a
skin
little,
hanging off.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
That's the issue.
Got the old beef jerky on the end there. A little double bubble. Alright, so you get in tomorrow. What's going on in the hockey world, though?
Yeah, getting in tomorrow morning. Speaking of hot stuff, fucking Edmonton Oilers, man. Hitchcock, 8-2-1 on the big hitch. There are a lot of people talking on the wagon. I don't know how many wagons we got in the NHL there, but right now it looks like the Oilers are the latest one.
Yeah, too many wagons. We got to tone down the wagon talk. Obviously, Arizona, we have them. Jets are a wagon.
Arizona.
Well, okay, we'll get back to that. But how about Grinnelli saying, oh, what a terrible hire for Hitchcock. He had to go on Twitter and backtrack and be like, oh, I fucked up, my bad.
It's been a lot of backtracking for Grinnelli. Like, I don't make many bad predictions. That was one of them.
I feel like he's kind of a curse.
Well, fuck, he put out that
Can
wagon
I tell
t-shirt,
you?
At least the Sabres won. Quickly about the Oilers, though. Hitch, I mean, Hitch does this for a living. He comes in and fixes
the repairman.
He comes in and just fixes things up, throws the old lines in the blender, gets guys buzzing. He's playing McDavid like 20